Oh, you can't do that. All right. So, we're live. That worked. Make sure it's down. Hey, everybody. How are you doing? High as kites. We're going to do some flying today. For the most part. What do you think? Yeah? Make sure we're all over here good. Chris is going to join us a little later, too, I think.
Cool.
So that's going to be fun. So, let's go. You want to go to this airport in Sandy? Is that Sandy Shores Airport? And then we can fly over to the airport, the downtown airport.
All right.
What is that one called?
Los Santos.
Yeah.
Why is my camera following you? Look.
Hit circle.
Wait, I kind of like it. Looking at it. Shit.
You're like,
hit
circle!
Why would circle do that? I just gotta get by a fucking train. Did you see that? Oh my god.
You can just meet me at the airport.
Oh my god, do you see this?
I see it, yeah.
What the fuck? I don't even know how this is driving.
I'm gonna let you fly to Los Santos.
Say again?
I'm gonna have you fly to Los Santos. Okay. Where are the planes? We're on the wrong side.
Okay, I was like, where?
What are you gonna fly? You'll fly this big one?
Hope that do they have a normal size one? Let's buy the big one. Let's do it.
Alright. No audio, guys? You have no audio? Oh shit. Game audio is working, not voice.
Oh, huh. No voice?
Yeah. Yeah, I had my mic off for a second. Where are you? I'm in some demo. Good. We're gonna send. Are you gonna play? When you play a little later, we'll send you an invite and stuff. So whenever you can actually come into our room because it's a friends only room. And today we're just gonna go back and forth to airports and maybe do some emergency landings. That might be cool. Yeah. Can you see it over here?
You're probably gonna have to read that to me. Chris, you can come in. You should meet us at the Los Santos airport. Is he
going to
be able to?
Yeah, he's going to come over. Yeah.
Okay, that's where we're headed now.
Huh? Go ahead and take off and do all that. And
check this out with you.
Yeah, I'm right there.
I've never looked inside of this one. All right, I'm gonna take off and I'm gonna do this all in first person.
Good luck with that.
Yeah. Here we go. Taxi. Now I'm doing this first person, but I can kind of see my screen, so it's kind of interesting.
Shenanigans. Hi, guys.
It's not a good situation.
Hey, what's up, man? She has her earphones, like, in a weird way, so she might not be able to hear you, but I can hear you, man. Okay. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Awesome, man.
I'm actually going to pull up really high and fix my...
Are we echoing really bad?
No, you guys are good. Do you hear an echo from my side?
Not at all, man. I'm asking because April's sitting like directly beside me, so I'm having to turn my mic off and on because I don't want it to echo necessarily.
So true.
Are we good with echo?
Yeah, I think we're good.
Are we good with echo?
I think so. Yeah. So if it does start echoing, Chris, just let me know more. Like if it's annoyingly echoing.
I gotcha.
Alright. She told me to hold her remote. I'm gonna hold it. Why do you got your landing gear still up?
I don't know.
Hey, I fixed it.
I'm no pilot.
Oh no!
Now, this is horseshit.
What's going on? Barrel roll, barrel roll. I heard an explosion. Are you in our room, Chris? Or are you just in the party?
I'm in the party, but I'm waiting to load in right now. It's at the loading screen. It takes forever.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, it's always. That's one reason that deters me from playing GTA is the time it takes for the load on. I don't have time.
Mm-hmm.
Especially
yeah, that's why I don't get on. A lot because of the loading.
I don't like online GTA.
Are you ready for these controls back? Alright.
Oh, let me grab my dabs.
I still have a dab.
Oh god. Okay, so like I said, I'm gonna try to land in first person, so I don't really know what I'm gonna
do. I was watching my screen flying your plane.
I was wondering why I was all out of
notifications. All right, I'm going to join in on you guys now.
Go.
Sent April a friend request. I don't know if she got it.
On Facebook?
No, on the PlayStation.
Yeah, you're gonna have to go on there at some point and look at your friend. Not right now.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
going sideways.
Oh, you got it.
Okay,
you got it. Look at you. Why you got that stupid mask on? Fool.
Oh, I'm wearing a Krampus mask.
you gotta come over here and see what my guy looks like too. April doesn't like him. She's gonna make me change characters.
Okay, I'll tell you.
You gonna do two big ones? Or one big one?
I think this is the biggest one we have right now, so I'll pull in and pick Chris up.
Well, he ain't here. Damn, Chris. You could not get any further away from us.
Don't worry about it. I'll come catch up to you guys.
Oh, do you have the... Did you buy that fucking, do you have that...
That car?
Yeah, the... What the fuck is that car?
The DeLorean?
Yeah, do you have the DeLorean?
No, not yet.
Yeah, I don't have money.
I have way more money than I do. I have $1,043 in the bank.
Oh shit, I need that.
I have a million.
Just
I have
a million.
Like 1 point. I have 1.2.
I gotta put my shit before I fucking die. You know, I have a bounty on me, April. I should get out and let you kill me. I only got, it's only $1,000. But here you go. I'm gonna try to do all this in first person.
So good, I did that
first. Come out here and inspect the jet.
Cute man.
Here, you gonna fly out of here?
Yeah. Fuck you.
I'm dying.
What the hell kind of armor do you have on?
Can't kill me.
Why did you take like 10 bullets?
I don't know about all that. That's weird. Make sure we are still.
Look at this guy. What's this person doing? Why are you running?
They're scared. Alright, where am I? Oh shit, I'm outside.
Some fuck.
You know these people wigging out.
I'm over here. I'm over here dying. Can't breathe.
Oh, dabbing?
Yeah.
What'd you dabbing?
I am dabbing that stuff you got me from Native Roots.
Oh yeah, you
the Lavender Jones.
Good for you, man.
We would have smoked that.
That shit has been gone. That shit's gone the first day.
Well, I'm the only one that smokes dabs really in the house besides Andrew, but okay. he has his own stuff. So,
all right.
I usually smoke my dabs by myself.
Well, shit, you should come over, Mom, and then we should smoke those together. Where are you at?
Because I know Bree hit me up earlier today. She's trying to wake Zach up so they can find some bud. They want to smoke.
Yeah. We don't have a lot of flour. We don't have any money either. We're fucking so broke.
I'm broke as hell.
We are going to be doing the Mike and April show over here. And I didn't tell you this, but for the people who are watching, if anyone does watch at some point, our Mike and April show is going to be on Twitch from now on.
Hell yeah.
So if you're interested in coming out and hanging out with us too, we're going to do it live Wednesday. Are you shooting me?
No, what are you doing?
Oh, you coming?
Is it still going to be on Toke Radio?
Oh, hey,
I'm on my way.
Oh, okay. He's on his way.
Okay. Right.
And you're flying, so
I had perfect parking job, pulled in, marshaled in correctly.
What'd you say?
Don't start with me.
What'd you say?
What?
I killed you. What, did you blow up that car? Here, I'll come get you.
I was about to.
I'm glad you didn't. Here, I'll come get you.
Oh, you don't have to. Stay there because we're waiting for Chris, right?
Yeah, I'm just playing around until Chris gets here. Let me get in a... I should get in a plane. Not that one. Get in a helicopter or something to fly around.
Yeah, I think I'm going to call my helicopter. It'll be faster.
Yeah. We can come up to Sandy because we're coming up to Sandy Shores anyway.
Why don't we do that? We'll meet him at Sandy's.
Yeah, you'll meet us at Sandy's airport. Because we're flying up that way in first person, and then a little bit later we're going to do like an emergency landing. I think that'd be kind of fun. Where are you at? Let me come get you. Oh, I'm riding with you.
Okay.
No, I'm not. I told you that you're flying.
Okay.
Yeah. Let me see if I can get one over here, because sometimes it depends on your rate. So let me fly over here. Can you see me? Look up. I'm parachuting.
Oh.
Oh shit, I never knew. I never actually parachuted in first person.
It actually
you watching looks
me?
Pretty cool.
Yeah,
yeah, it looks pretty cool.
I just got another big one, April. I don't think they do.
It's that heavy.
Do you want this one or do you want that one over there?
Oh, I don't care. We can take that one since it's there. I'm shooting down here to look and see if there's anything smaller with jet engine.
Here, I'll
Oh shit, they should let you rent stuff.
Oh, that would be cool. Here, I'm going to tattoo this out to you, and then I'll give it to you.
You can't get in this Amiga when
you change
this
board. No, only in game mode can you get the commercial hunter.
Really?
I'm guessing, right?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't think you can get in a commercial hunter unless it's...
I don't even think you can do it in the story mode.
Yeah.
Really?
We've done that.
They have to be parked over there, though, by those other across the
road. Here you go. I'm flying this thing, Jed.
I am so far away.
That's okay. Go to Sandy Shores, and we'll meet you over there. It won't take us long. You getting in, April?
Oh, never mind. I'm right here. I'm not too far.
Oh, cool. It looks like I got just right into you, right next to you. I followed you in. It was really cool. All right. Now, you're a lady, so don't let those lady hands affect your flying ability. Lady hands. I still need another dad. The only problem with this is I think we smoke more when we game than when we do a show.
Yeah.
Because it's easy just for me to pick this up, because I'm in just first person right now.
Fuck. Went the wrong way. God damn it, I do this every time.
I always use the map and put map markers. I can't.
The airport's like right there.
There we go.
We're taking off right now.
I just want to get a plane.
And then what we can do is we can all three get a plane. And then we can all fly together. When we fly back.
Alright, I'm done. I'm getting a fucking helicopter.
We're on our way. Turbulence. Oh, yeah, we can.
Man, I haven't played this in so long, I forgot how to play it. God damn it.
I know,
stop
right?
Jumping. Stop jumping. Get in the vehicle.
Why are you doing it in first person? All our flying needs to be in first person. Yeah. See how good we can land and stuff. I was wearing the show this afternoon. Cool. I flip you off?
Yeah.
Why would it let me shoot? Oh, look at the sign.
Why would you shoot?
Why would it let me shoot?
Why wouldn't it let you?
Why does my finger look bruised?
You're all shaking.
Was I? Oh, over on your screen I am. It's because you're wigging me out. Why the fuck are you crying like this?
What do you mean?
What are you?
Coming in.
We're coming in hot.
Oh, shit. You know what? We're going to do a flyover.
You know?
That's what I meant to do.
Right. Air Force.
The runway is busy right now.
Sure. Sandy Shore's runway is busy right now.
I'm the pilot.
In a room where it's three people.
I've got air traffic control in my ear, and
it's the same busy. Okay. That's good to know. So, as long as we know that, yeah, it's good. I'm coughing a lot. We got to start doing, we're going to start coming up with, like, this week we're like gonna do bank robberies. Next week we're gonna do blah blah blah. So like today we're just doing flying. I thought that would be interesting. Especially with this big old jet, man. Oh my God, you are like 90 degrees. You know what would be cool too is like we're going to start doing we'll do a highest kite. We should do a highest kites community group on here and we can always be gaming.
I see you guys.
Do you see us?
Yeah, you guys are right underneath me.
Oh, it's so bad. This isn't even the airport road. Okay, look.
I'm not flying.
I am parallel to this.
Where are you at, Chris?
We're coming in, I'm getting nice low.
Oh, he's getting in a plane.
I'm coming.
He's gonna crash.
I'm right behind you guys.
I might hit something.
Do you want to just fly back down to, Oh, that's fine.
You guys are way... You guys are so close to the ground.
What is our altitude?
I'm trying to visually see this shit, and I can't. Oh my God.
Do you guys see me on the map yet?
Oh yeah, yeah. Okay. I see you flying. He's in that little jet right by us, right there. Chris is gonna barrel roll into us. Oh, you got it. You're almost there. Line it up.
Yep, here we go. Follow me.
I don't have the landing gear down. Oh my God. Wait. Okay, we're just working landing. Land this bitch.
Oh no!
The turnage! Shit!
Oh, you did it!
Alright.
Get me out of this thing.
And that's the way I do it every time I fly. Yeah. You fucked up. What are we gonna fly now?
Oh, I just got hit by a hippie van. Motherfucker.
Let's see. Get me in. There's Chris.
I'm coming. I killed myself.
I tell you what, April, do you want to get that little plane right there?
Who's driving?
And then I'll come back and get another plane. And we can... Here, hop out. Hop out, and then go get... Where's your plane, Chris? Did you crash it?
Yeah.
Oh, we can all ride together. You want to ride with her?
No, go ahead. There, another plane will spawn in.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to get one too. I don't want this big one. This is how we get rid of planes. Go ahead and take off. Yeah, go ahead and take off, and then I'll meet you in the air. Just kind of stay in the vicinity of here. All I have is helicopters. Yeah, go ahead and take off so I can try to find another plane. What the fuck? Did you see me over there? You scared me. I'm gonna stay.
I have a fireworks. I have a fireworks launcher.
Is this broke? It's broke. Well, we can do helicopters. There's two helis. Okay. I need another plane then.
Whoa, somebody died.
Nah, I jumped out. I'm trying to look for another. Oh shit! That was crazy. Hey now. Oh, that was. I was watching. Oh shit, I want one of those planes.
They'll spawn eventually.
Wow. Let's see. I need to get out of this area and come right back. Somehow the police are finally after me. Are you gonna let, go ahead and I'm gonna try to leave this area and then come back and see if there's a plane here.
I can take you to Grapeseed Airport.
I don't think there, well I can go over there. I don't think there's ever planes over there.
I honestly don't know. Sometimes there's a problem.
I'm about to go to the military base and get a jet.
Yeah, I don't want to deal with that right now. So let me come back over here and see if there's a plane for that. I see somebody over there. Is that you, April?
Yeah.
Don't run into me. You trying to fire me?
I'm trying to deal with you at all. I'm trying to not kill myself and land. Holy shit!
There it is.
I just did a touch and go by mistake.
Oh, on the runway?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, I got a plane.
I couldn't stop. I gotta take off again.
Cool.
You got a plane?
Yeah. So I'm gonna take off. Where are you at, April?
Right over the runway.
Okay. So I'm gonna do, you want to do engine goes out in the city? Something like that? Or do you want to ride together for that? Oh my god!
Let's see if we can do some flying.
Okay.
Do that.
You want to take off together?
Yeah.
Alright, come back over here. Go ahead and land and then we'll line up. You're going to accidentally shoot me, Chris. See?
No, I'm pretty good at it.
You're locking on me.
Oh, there's another one. I got a plane.
Okay. It would be, you want to try to take off head to head?
Yeah, let's take off in formation.
I was talking about like take off face to face.
Oh. I'll watch you guys
in the helicopter. No, he's in the helicopter right now.
Oh.
So we can take off on these planes right here.
I got a plane.
Oh, do you?
All yeah.
Right. Line up. I'm going to go ahead and line up over here.
I'm not
going to
move, Chris. I'll let you come over here and then...
Where do you want me to go?
In the middle. And then choose just one of the sides, I guess, if I like. You can one backing up in a circle.
I got this.
But so we're going to try to make keep a triangle.
So give me a second. Let me line up. I didn't know you were behind me, dude.
Okay.
All right. Let me line up on this middle. I'm having a hard time right here. All right, I am ready. I'm ready. Is that in the middle? Do I need to move over?
No, you're good. Stay there. Okay, Chris, is that where you're going to be? You want to get in a triangle? Like, choose one of the little bits. And we're going to try to do, like, that.
I'll take the right side.
Get out, Chris, too, and come over here if you want. I'm gonna take a picture. Just kind of in front of the plane so we can get.
What the fuck are you? What the fuck are you? That's hilarious.
Alright, oh, wait. Hold on, let me change my clothes.
What are you?
How do I change that? Okay, here we go.
How do you do that?
What?
How do you do that?
Style.
Oh, there's out. What?
I don't have any outfits.
I haven't looked at this. Show aircraft helmet on. I don't want that.
I need to up my clothing game.
America.
Injured.
All right, I think I'm gonna go with this one here.
That's so weird. Look. You can change my face settings.
What do you mean? Oh, that's cool. Yeah. They've had that for a while. That's always been like that.
Never looked
this
at this.
This is me if I was a woman.
I have a guy too that's funny. I'll break my guy out the next time we play.
Look at my guy.
I don't have a guy. I only have her. I haven't made another character yet.
Okay. My guy is somehow Asian, and he has corn rolls. yeah. All right, let me turn around so I can take this picture.
Yep, turn around so you can take that picture. Wait. Yep.
Got it. I got that one too. Let me see if I...
Too bad you can't bend over.
Oh, like the computer one?
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. Why? Oh, I don't have an emote. Hold on. Why don't I have an emote?
Huh, let me see.
Huh. Where do you go for emote again?
I don't know. I haven't even
inventory? No. Style? Yeah, it's in here somewhere.
Wow. Why?
I was just gonna bump into y'all and just kill you, but I changed
it. Why?
It's funny.
This is nothing.
This is so funny.
They need, like, where's. I want to smoke a joint.
You can smoke. It's not a joint.
Well, where did they get that joint
from? That's on the computer. I'm waiting on y'all.
What? Did you get your picture? Oh, I didn't get a picture. He's done.
Ben got a photo.
Right.
Okay, everybody take a dab before we take off.
Oh, I'm good.
Well, we're gonna take a dab real quick, and then we'll take off.
I'm ready.
Mm-hmm. Are we doing first person, or are we doing...
I got a cool third. Stay for me.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
How'd
you get that cool airplane?
This is going
to be
faster
than
ours. Yeah, that's just...
Oh, shit.
Let me slow down.
Whoa, oh, hey now.
Oh, God, go!
What?
You gotta go faster!
I slowed down for you guys.
Level out, and then
we'll get... Oh! Alright, I'll catch up to you guys. I fucked that. It's totally up. I'm coming.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna have to go left, because I'm gonna go into the Air Force base. Fort Zudo, whatever the fuck it's called.
Fort Zudo, yep.
Fort Zudo. Let's go towards the city. Where the fuck is the city?
I'm trying to follow you. So
oh!
I don't know. I'm going towards the city.
There I go. Now I am.
Okay.
You
see me?
Flying directly towards me? There's the city.
No, that's me.
Oh, is that you?
Yeah.
There.
I think my plane's faster than your guys' plane.
Oh, yeah. You're in a stunt plane.
Definitely fast.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Anywhere though, yeah. Where are you at? It? You
know? That was awesome. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna line up, you wanna land on this one right here that they were lined up at? Sure. You know who wants to be the leader? Chris is gone.
You've got the camera, follow me, okay?
Okay. You gonna get in front of me? Here, I'm gonna turn my engine off and coast, so just get in front of me. Going towards the airport.
Did you see me flip right by you?
No. Yeah. I'm just coasting.
You saw that, Chris?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you see me now, Mike?
No.
Mike is going the wrong way.
Don't tell me. I'm always going the right way.
I'm headed towards... Go to the wheel.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Look. Look.
Wow.
No.
Wow. I'm just going to circle the stairs wheel and then just fall on the ledge.
Where's the Ferris wheel? Yeah, pause it.
Follow it up.
Down here somewhere. Over here. Alright, here we go. Coming after you. I see some lights flashing. See me?
Just follow behind.
Which one are you?
I'm running
in a circle.
I have red and
green. No, you have red and green. You both have red and green. There,
I'm
I see you.
I see you. Oh, I almost went into the water.
Is that you?
Yep.
Go for it. Go for it.
Sure?
Yeah.
Okay, Chris, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm right behind you guys.
Okay. Alright. So,
okay.
I'm not gonna follow you into that.
My leg! My little wheel clipped the car! Oh my god.
Yeah. Or
I can just go together.
You let me know.
I'll meet you. I guess I'll meet you in the stacks. You gotta meet you.
Alright, you wanna follow me? You're so much faster than me, Chris.
No, I figured out how to control my speed.
Alright, well, let's go in the city.
Right behind you.
Watch that crane. Follow me?
Yeah, I followed you.
Oh, what? That was pretty good.
Dun, dun, dun. I'm a pretty good flyer, man.
Where are you going?
Alright,
let me go there. You gonna go to the airport, Chris? I guess.
Let's race.
Race? you have it. Where are you? I see you. Oh shit, I almost bumped you. You're wrecked.
Yeah, I don't have
anything else. Here you go. Yeah, I don't think your rank's high enough yet. I beat you, Chris. First one too, alright? Oh, where are you going, Ava?
Oh, I can't see.
There's a big plane over there. And there's a small one. And there's some small ones over here. Is there a fast small one over here?
Just spawned in for you guys.
Yeah. Is there a fast small one? Or are they both slow?
I don't know, I need to get a new one though. My plane's about to blow up.
Is it? I haven't wrecked nothing yet. Okay. My engine, everything should still be good on my end. Alright, ready?
Oh, hold on, let me grab one of hold on.
Go ahead, I'm
let me get out of this fat. Let me get out of this fast one and get the same one you guys have over here.
Just so I'm not
overlapping you guys.
Yeah. And then we can just line up. Y'all come over here and we'll line up like legit runway shit. One, then the other one, then the other one. So y'all taxi down here to the end of runway whenever you guys have your planes. And then just get in line, in a formation line, you know what I mean? Like how the air traffic controller would tell you off. To. Yeah. Okay. So, waiting on clearance. And then I'm going to take a dad. You know, clearance. You know, legit. I got this. Legit. Seems legit.
Shuttles all
down here. See, look, I got this. It seems legit one.
Oh, yeah, that's
one.
Like that. Alright, NLS 7823, lining up for runway 2.
LS 7823, clear for takeoff. I'm going. I didn't get a dab.
Oh, you didn't. You wanna get it?
Scrub abort. Takeoff. Abort. Abort. Abort takeoff. Abort.
Abort. Abort.
Okay, here are our new positions.
Hold on, I gotta tattoo over there and get in line again. Let me get my dab in.
That'll be a better piece for you anyway. Watch
one. Oh no, I shouldn't be tattooing on grass. Oh my god!
Oh, see, I told you about the tour buses.
What the fuck are these buses out here for? Man, let me see if I can get another plane real quick. Nothing really happened. I haven't damaged it until now. God damn.
Hey, while you do that, I'm gonna give you some more damage.
I got some. Right here. If you go right here and get them.
Damn, I might as well take another dab. Shit.
God damn. I told you you're gonna dab if you play. That's just how it goes. I don't see any more planes. I said I can get another plane, guys. Why are these buses out here? Really fucking.
If you don't see another plane, we could probably stop back as soon as
you. Yeah, this will make it. Let me attach that.
Where the hell did I put my torch?
We should have a game night where we just bring over our PlayStations and shit too.
That'd be cool.
Hook all of them into the line, you know, and just do it. And you can even do screen to screen stuff like that too, like Call of Duty stuff. Alright, I'm gonna be third in line.
Okay.
You didn't get the dabs. Hold on. Oh yeah. I gotta get my dab in and then we'll breaker 19. That is not at all. I'm like, what are you talking about? Breaker told me to take off. Not the same thing. Oh man. Oh yeah, I was gonna ask you if you wanted to go to a friend's house last night. But I had to, it was spur of the moment kind of thing. But we go over there every Sunday.
Yeah. I usually don't work Sundays, and they scheduled me for Sunday.
Okay.
Hopefully I don't get scheduled this weekend. I know I gotta work Saturday, and Friday I work like 12 to 6 or some shit like that. So. Okay. We might be running a little late for game night.
Oh, because you're working? Is that what you said?
Holy shit. Alright. What was I saying?
All right. Are we ready?
I'm ready.
Give me one.
Oh my god, we're talking.
All right. Hitting accelerator in 3, 2, 1. All right, we're gonna have to redo that.
Okay, I guess I'll just back it up.
Oh, it's hilarious. Let me know when you guys are ready. I think you broke his propeller. You broke his propeller.
Everything's cool. You ready to go?
Did you run into me?
Huh?
I don't have a propeller.
Get in.
I need a plane.
You know, I'll take this. I can't take you if this happens. Like, it's messed up. Hey! You have to ride in this thing too.
Alright, here I go. Oh, did you see it?
Yeah.
I think you broke the propeller earlier, I'm not going to say anything.
It was funny.
Okay, there we go. Are you ready?
3, 2, 1, go. And lift off in 3, 2, 1. Welcome to the Highest Kites flight tour.
Right.
We're going to be taking you to Los Santos. Nice little tour through the city, through the buildings. A little dangerous.
Right.
Don't shit your pants.
Something.
Highest Kite airplane tours. Yeah,
I would go to the Highest Kite airplane tours.
And now we're approaching over here to your left, the building that has been in construction since this game has been released.
And it will be continuously.
12.
Something like that.
It was 12. No.
There should be.
I mean, they're AI cops, yeah. Oh, I got him calling me earlier.
I was shot fired at the airport and everything.
Fuck you, my hood.
It's starting to rain. Approaching Sandy, whatever the fuck it's called. Prepare for
I've been following you and not looking at what we were doing. Oh my god!
You're gonna kill us!
I got it.
Oh my god.
Like none of that ever happened.
Now, take
oh,
me over
there's
with
a
that.
Jet here,
yeah.
Guys.
Yeah. I get a fly this time, yeah. Come on. She knocked my propeller off. You're running me over!
Is that what you're doing? Oh, shit, that's
fine. I'm parking this thing in the garage.
Oh, that's what I'm doing, dude. That's so cool.
We're gonna do an emergency landing with this one, because this one's fast. I did not.
Oh, shit.
You gonna come do my walk around?
Yeah.
I don't think I can turn the engine off without being in it. Well, you get that wing, I gotta say.
Oh, man, even, it's fucking raining, dude.
How do you
tire
squat?
Tread. Yeah, can you squat? Can you check the flat line of wing? Make sure you don't change track.
I look up into it. Here, this thing. Get off the jet. I think you're supposed to rub your hands all over the nose cone.
You are, actually.
No, what's that? What's the, not nose cone, what's the thing that measures everything?
Oh, the very tip? Right.
It's very cancerous. You're not supposed to touch it at all. Come on in, I see you.
Gun.
I mean, you better get that gun. Go.
All right, now.
He's pointing the gun at me. Are y'all in?
Yeah.
Why is the door still open?
Oh, I can't look behind me inside. Oh, nice, I can see you. That's so cool.
See,
can you see
it?
Yeah.
Cool.
Can you see us behind you,
Chris?
No. I see you,
April.
Let's go.
God, they got
that.
They got me in the wrong seat.
You should find a mirror for that. What's going on?
Going to the city. We're going to do an emergency landing somewhere. Should be. Where do y'all think emergency landing should be? I'll tell you what I'll do. Let me get some really, really high altitude, and then we'll do engine shut off. So it's not going to be anywhere in specific. So let me get a whole bunch of altitude up, and then do engine failure. It'd be cool if you could actually do a real, well, I guess it could be a mod for a computer. Okay. Yeah. Thanks for flying, Sniff Kicker on the
You're
we
a natural, like, Mike.
We don't like to fly like other places, we just like to go straight up. This is how I got the guy off of my wing on the mission. When the guy's hanging onto your wing, it's like, oh, barrel, you can just go straight up. He'll fall off.
Yeah, I like to have him hold on for as long as possible.
Right. All right, is this high? Oh, my God. See, you can't see anything, so we don't know where we are. Should I go all the way to the top out of here? Yeah, that's good. Okay, yeah, you're not even flying at the most max altitude you can. Alright. So what do y'all think? Right about here?
Holy shit. dun, dun, dun.
Jim, did you pull the truck around? Attention passengers, we are experiencing total engine loss.
Total engine loss.
We are just coasting just around the ozone layer right now.
I wonder if we could shoot this thing until we kill the engine.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
Give it a
shot. Highway to the danger zone? Oh my God, this is taking forever. Okay, attention passengers. We're gonna come down a little faster than we anticipated.
No, it does not.
Be-doo, be-doo, be-doo. to it.
Oh my god!
We have lost all. Here we go. We're gonna do an emergency landing on this highway right here. Oh shit, they have signs. Attention passengers, y'all need a brace for fucking impact.
Are you trying to go under the sign?
This shit's hilarious.
Oh! What? No!
I did it though.
I did it.
My neck. My fucking neck.
No! I am. I did a little. Let's see if we can take back off.
And we're gonna die. We're gonna die.
What are you doing?
Now we're about to have a legit emergency.
Exactly.
So this is gonna be a legit emergency now.
This is hilarious.
Fly around a little bit and get the engine broke. How do you break an engine faster, can you?
Yeah, one thing that for like things alternating,
like, doesn't have to be. So
go higher.
How do you think? I'm trying to turn it off.
If you keep going higher, the engine will eventually like shut down on itself.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, go straight up. Yeah.
Who do you else see? Pushing it. You doing anything?
No.
No. I need to get some speed out of that. Can you shoot on the inside at all?
Oh, yeah.
Can he? I don't think
he
can. Yeah, I'm watching him shoot.
Oh, yeah. Can I shoot? Oh, yeah, you hit it. You hit it. You did hit the left engine one. Yeah. Look, you're hitting the plane. See if you can keep doing it. Try the other one. Oh, something happened. Unless that's me hitting altitude. Yeah, I'm at the top.
Damn.
All right, well.
Oh, that's there it goes. Stall.
Oh my, okay. We're having a malfunction, guys. Alright, here we come. Oh my god!
What is that? No! We just broke the cloud.
I'm jumping! I'm jumping!
Crazy? Yep. I got scared and I jumped. Oh my god, I have a fucking parachute!
Try to land on that beach.
I am. Oh shit, I'm going too hot.
Yeah, you are. Oh, it looks like a special now. Oh my god, they hit me.
Oh, there's a rock. No. Oh, I can't make it. I can't make it.
What's going on?
Oh my god. Can you go back to the airport?
Are you where? Where are you crashing?
I'm gonna take it to the airport if I can.
Okay.
All right. I was gonna land on the beach. That was a little tight. Are you with somebody?
Yeah, Christian.
You cheating on me?
Yep.
That's messed up. Did y'all both jump out?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't have a parachute, apparently.
Y'all were both scared, man.
Yeah.
I survived.
That's funny.
Yeah, he all landed gracefully next to me as I got hit by a car.
Oh, what happened to the live stream?
Oh,
is it not streaming?
Mine's good.
Oh, try there we go.
Yeah.
It paused on me for some reason.
Yeah. Maybe that matters.
Oh, maybe I do.
I don't know why y'all are screaming.
God damn it, with the explosions messing up the traffic. Oh, that was you.
Yeah, did you hear that explosion or something?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go get in this airplane to line up. Oh shit, I got cops after me. So I'm gonna get in the airplane, fly around, lose the cops, and then line back up. So I'm gonna try to get over here and get a plane before you guys can come over here, and there should be another one. Let's fly to Grape Seeds Airport this time, and I'll land if we can, because that one's a little smaller. There are cops. I'm gonna take off and do a dab.
Where are you going right now?
Just losing the cops. You see how the cops? I don't want them to shoot my plane up. Y'all running from the cops? Well, I would wait a second before you get to the airport. From the airport?
I almost just blew us up on accident.
What'd you do? Hold it too long?
Trying to blow up a cop. Nope, blew up that pedestrian instead.
Well, you should have known. Los Santos is a dangerous place to live.
Oh, I
April with the pedal to the metal.
See, what's taking y'all so long? Are y'all cheating on me?
Yeah.
Well, what took y'all so long to get to the goddamn airport?
Are you serious? Did y'all where we were?
Did you stop at one of these little apartments?
Yeah, that's what we did.
Messed up. You cheating on me in GTA
it's
life?
It's not cheating if it's another girl.
Oh, it would be two girls, wouldn't it? I thought his is a dude now. It's still cheating. And it is still cheating if it's another girl, by the way.
I'm gonna say it's not.
By the way, just to throw that out.
If there's no penis involved.
I don't know. Still like still a bit much.
Over here. Over here.
That's what I need.
There we go. Oh no, it's a one seater.
Motherfucker.
Land, you gotta land and pick me up, buddy.
I'm already at the airport.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, I'm waiting.
Yes,
is there not an... Oh, do you need... You got cops after you? There you go. Come on.
I'm running inside my facility. I'm running inside my facility.
Come
on, running
get
inside
in,
my facility.
Come in, I'll take off, and then we'll head that way. Unless you want to run circle until the cops leave.
No cops for me.
Shit!
Oh, they know. They know. They know. What are you doing over there? Oh, you killed all of them?
I tried to, like, at least...
Oh, right? Shit, you got more coming.
Too many.
Oh, no, you waited too long. Drop the weapon. No, they're gonna blow us up. Get out of here. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, there's a fucking helicopter.
It's bad, it's really bad.
Oh.
Thanks, Chris.
Oh.
Get.
Oh no! Alright, let's get the cops off of us. I still didn't get this dad. And now my plane's tore up. Fly to Grape Seed. Oh yeah. Well, let's go up to that area up there near Sandy Shores or something.
Oh, did you guys want to do a heist?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we can do a heist. I forgot about that. Do y'all want to do that now? We can go ahead and set that up.
Yeah.
Where
you guys want to do one of the new heist? Because I bought it, like, pretty much all the facilities.
I'm fine with whatever you want. How are you going to do it? Are you going to invite us, or can you do it? How do you do that?
Yeah, I can invite you.
I need to go to a store.
What kind of store?
Okay.
All right, I'll take it. Let's go right now. I'll land.
All right, so let me invite you guys to my CEO.
Let me go to the ammunition first. Where is it?
Accept those invites I just sent you.
You have to give me a second. I have to turn around.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Here we go. You gotta go back.
It should be in the bottom left, right corner of the phone when you get the invite. Yeah. It should say like CircuServe or something like that.
Bottom right. Yeah.
There you go.
And I ran into the propeller.
Thanks for dropping me off here. I'm gonna run in there while you get your life together.
I'm gonna call my mechanic too.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it to you.
I don't know a car I pick because our picture is up there. I'm gonna have to move our camera next time down there, I think, bottom right, because it kept my steps up there. There's the car. All right, where are we going? Oh, can we come get you? Cost me a lot of money for that horn. All right, where are we going? Are we going to the blue house?
Or no, you said accept it on your phone, right?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, okay. April, you gotta accept it. It's in the bottom right-hand corner.
Okay. Do we need to go to your house?
I'm about to invite you guys.
Okay.
Let's see. Facility, invite, invite.
We could
there you go.
How do you steal something without robbing them?
I don't ask you. Maybe, is that only in store, though?
Yeah.
What?
Where you can steal something at the LCP? Or the 24/7?
Yeah, I think it's only in story mode. Oh, I sent you guys an invite to my facility. Whenever you guys are ready to start the heist, make some money.
Well, I'm going. You gotta accept it. Go to your phone. Go right. Nope. Nope. Middle. Yep. Go right there. Yep. So she's coming. I'm coming. We're all coming.
Sploosh, sploosh.
Cool.
Alright, I'm coming to get you guys.
Are you gonna go pee in his facility?
I am. I'm peeing in your facility.
Yeah, I don't even.
Alright, follow me, guys.
She's gonna go use it real quick, and I'll take a dab real quick. All right. How you like? You glad you're off, man?
What'd you say?
I said you glad you're off for a little bit.
Yeah, man. Time to relax for a little while.
Yeah.
They've been killing me, man. I've been building all the furniture and shit. My back hurts from fucking leaning over constantly. Nice little time off. Christine went back to work today.
I saw that. Did you? She put that she was at Progressive today.
Mm-hmm.
I liked it. And I was like, it's funny because it's like, hey, I'm just checking in at Progressive. But nice. An exclamation point. Okay. Are we ready?
Follow me.
Alright. I don't know if I want to run. There's something wrong with my foot.
Oh.
Yeah.
What a hand tattoo. Nice. What are we looking at? We're just watching, Chris.
I'm trying to walk as this close way as you can, so... I was running into a wall for a second because I was looking at the wrong screen. Hey, what's going on over here? I like your shoes. What you got? Alright. I gotta leave.
Alright, so if you're looking at the screen right now, you see where it says, like, prep and setup and all that stuff. In order
Oh
to
my
do the
God.
setups, you have to finish all of the prep work first.
This room is huge.
Yeah, it is. You got like a Pentagon room going
Like, I think you guys should get money from doing the preps.
on. Okay, this is
I
huge.
shouldn't get any money.
You need to
And
buy
then
like
with
a
the
TV.
setups, everyone gets money. A lot of money.
Okay.
This is really neat. I've never seen this
So,
before.
Drop
let's
mine.
see here.
I dropped my thing. All right, so what do we need to do?
We're going to go. We can't do it because we're not in a public session. Fuck.
Well,
and we can do that next week if you want. We can do plan a heist and all that. We can do nothing
like
but
a
heist
heist
stuff.
day.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be
That would
cool.
be in public to do that.
Because we'd have to get out of this room, wait, refig, all that stuff. Reconfig.
Can you do regular missions together without being in a room?
We should be able to.
Okay, well, let's just do one of those in a room, like Mike said.
I don't know if we'll
What is
get paid
this?
for it though.
I think you. I think you get paid for this. This is interesting. You have people in here? One of
I
them
know, I was over there like messing with him.
I can't punch him. Oh, we're definitely gonna punch someone.
What happened?
They quit everything.
Oh, did you kick us out?
Yeah,
Yeah,
we're
I was
all
laying on
leaving.
your bed, man. I was doing shit.
Yeah,
You kicked me out.
he was in your
I
bedroom.
was laying down in your bed. All right, so.
Look at my car! They couldn't even have fixed it. This is
Damn.
I got hit by a train.
Is this the
That's
thing
messed
gone?
up.
Oh, it is. Here, shit. I don't know if they can see it. It's over here.
Her doors fell off.
Yeah, it did.
Bad.
Damn.
All
We should
right.
all just ride in the doorless car.
Yeah.
I pushed this thing though.
We can all go try to find a motorcycle. Or do we want to keep flying? That's up to you. I don't care.
I'm not sure what to do.
Go rob something.
Yeah, I'm robbing some cars. I gotta fix my tires too. Maybe get your shit knocked out of there.
I am trying.
Nice going, Mike.
I took the
Hold on,
wrong.
let me
There
try
it
to
goes.
push it.
Sorry.
Oh, oh my
I thought
God!
you were like trying to push it. That would have sucked. Go on now. I'm gonna go to Los Santos Customs.
Yeah, there's one right here.
Can't make it up there.
You need help? Oops. Oh well, I'm here anyway.
It's like a buggy in the back. It's so destroyed.
What brings you in today? All patched up.
Can't upgrade it no more. Change the colors. Yeah. Let's see. Is that probably gonna come back down? There it went. See, I thought I had the firecracker launcher. I guess I didn't. We learned it. We went off road. What were we doing?
Okay, let's either rob something or go off
roading. All right.
We're up here.
Okay, well, let me find an off road car. Okay. I have a sand key. You want to meet me at my house?
You have an off road vehicle, Chris?
Let me check.
Let's go off-roading up here in Polito, it'll take us up in the mountain.
Okay, you find a spot for us to go off-roading at. Let me go and get my Sand King, because either I'm gonna have to fucking get away from my car, or go to my house. It's 3 miles away. So let me either destroy my car, or should I just do that? But I like my car.
If you have a mechanic,
will
they not
bring
you if you
already
have a car?
If you're
in opportunity.
There's no way.
Shit, the cops are coming. You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. It's coming at you. I'll get back to it then.
I need to get out of here.
Does this count?
Where are you at?
I can't see you.
I can't see you, yeah. What is that? Oh shit, is that you?
Get in.
Yeah, that'll work.
Okay, I guess.
Just, if you can get me away from the cops, my car is going to be to the right. But I mean, you can get away, either way. You need to get away from the cops. Take me to my car. That's my Sand King right there. I don't know why I jumped down.
Where are you going?
I'm good.
I was about to get the cops called off of us.
Oh, I didn't know what you were doing, my bad. I'm just gonna probably die, apparently. Let me get away from the cops now. I guess I could call, what's his face?
Lester.
Yeah, is that who I call, Lester?
Mm-hmm.
What do you need exactly?
That's Chris.
So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
All right. So where's the place that we can off-road? Do you know, April?
Yeah, find me. Come to me.
Where are you?
By Cluck and Bell.
You're Cluck and Bell. Is this it?
That's me.
So I'm probably going to have to repair my car.
A cop car just got on this trail. They're all getting on this trail.
Are they?
That's fine. Chris, are you on the trail?
He should be right by.
I'm right in front of you.
Oh, they're because of Chris. They're after Chris.
Not no more.
Well, they were. More. They were, because he just called it off, didn't he?
Okay,
all right.
So, for off-roading,
where did we get our car repaired at?
That gas station.
That's it. Let me go over here real quick, repair my truck, and come back. Man, this thing is fucking slow.
Who's gonna leave the address? Violent.
Abusive. Yeah. Alright, here I go. This fits.
It's huge. We're going on trails.
That's good.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Let me say, well, I need tires then, right? Let's get some tires. Where are my tires? Wheels. Off-road, yeah.
I should probably get some off-road wheels, too.
Let me see.
Oops. If that car was a woman, I'd kiss her.
Let's engine. Respray. We respray it. Do a lot of things.
I couldn't do anything to mine. I can only repair it.
I can't modify it.
Gotta do green. Secondary. Classic. Do white. Alright. Yeah, alright. Here we go. There's my new one.
I don't have any power in this thing. It's all stock. So we'll see how it does. Did you have to, how is your window already busted out, Chris?
I don't think you repaired it.
Yeah, I wasn't able to.
You weren't even able to repair it?
No.
Off-road, here we come. And when we get over here, I'm going to take a dab before we get going. Oh, what the fuck are you running over?
My bumper. Or my hood.
There we go. See mine? Look at that. Ha. Ah. Let's see. Dab, dab, dab. Give me 1 second, I'm gonna dab, and then we'll get going.
Talking about. You didn't see nothing. Mike's got this souped up fucking F-150 over here.
Don't hit my shit. Scraping my shit up.
Chris has a rental. Hey, how about since you have the camera, let somebody go in front of you?
Yeah, yeah, y'all both can go in front of me. You said we're doing a first person too, right?
Yes.
That's gonna be harder for me.
I'm gonna try to drive this like I own this car.
So yeah, me too. I just can't see anything.
Yeah, right, your car, that hood. It's crazy.
Oh.
So the goal is not to get your car all scratched up by the time we get out of here. I can't see this fucking fence.
You should get a reasonably sized vehicle.
Look at this thing.
Oh my god, it's... From here, you're viewing.
Look. Look at this thing. Well, I'm lined up, I guess. Alright, well, if I keep going straight. That would be legit. I'm trying to do it legit. Let me see. Somehow I still scraped it up. Don't know how.
Oh.
I'm trying, guys.
I'm waiting here.
Yeah, you see my car? Fuck y'all. No, I got it. I can't see the corner.
He's up there. He's...
Oh, I got that. This is not him.
There he comes.
Oh, Chris just went off. Funny. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I can't see.
Oh my god, are you okay? Oh my god, did y'all see that? Oh my god.
Where am I?
Oh my god.
Alright.
Here we go. I don't think I've scratched.
Oh my god! Alright. How in the hell?
Oh my god!
Right, like you never left from behind me. Okay.
Oh, you could see the whole thing too. It was awesome. I have to make sure I haven't scratched anything up. Check my damage out.
Oh,
that's nice. Yeah, thanks.
We've left you.
Oh, shit, I'll catch up. Good God.
Yeah, you would.
Here I come. Thing out of here. I'm going up that hill.
Oh, no. Hang on.
Oh. Whoa.
There we go. There we go. Here, now I want to go up here.
You can go up the hill?
Yeah. Ooh, there are mushrooms.
Oh, you went that way.
Okay. This better go somewhere.
Yeah, I probably need a motorcycle. Thank you. you behind me?
No.
I'm back at what Chris does. Just. Back on the trail. I guess. I can't see anything. Am I rolling backwards?
Yeah, for sure.
No. There you are. There you are.
Ooh, it's like driving up on top of Pike's Peak. Oh,
There's a turn that is extreme. That one.
Whoa.
Yeah, let's see what Mike does with it. Oh, he did it.
Oh, probably did it better than I did.
Oh shit, I wasn't looking. No, didn't miss that. Get it. Oh!
Stuck. Oh, I got it. I got it.
Oh no, I lost momentum. I don't have any power to do this. Shit. Alright, thanks. Yes.
I can't see anything.
That sun is in my eye.
You need a bump?
Yep.
You better not have fucked my truck up.
Okay, Mike, you're gonna have to bump all of us because.
I got you.
Backwards. Thank you. Yes.
Oh, I can't get out there. It's raining.
That's probably. Uh-oh.
Are you rolling back? Alright. Oh shit.
Oh man, you guys, come on now.
Oh, what are you all doing?
We can't make it.
Oh, you got it?
Oh!
You got it? Look at that view.
Oh, damn.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Stop. You're in the parking brake. Stop. Damn it. Stop.
Get out. Get out of the car. Are you okay? You okay?
Jesus.
Oh my God!
I had it in park. Oh no, Chris!
Oh, I'm falling!
Oh,
oh,
oh, oh, shit! Look at my vehicle, it's just rolling. It's in park. Shit!
I don't think they're gonna cover that.
We're stuck on the mountain.
Take me to the car, my car, Chris.
It's still going. I just saw it. Oh, it's gone. It's way down the hill over there.
This is scary from the back seat. Oh my God.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it up this.
Where'd
hill.
It go? I don't even know where your car went. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. There it is.
Yeah. I gotta get
the
jump.
Get up.
I ran down this hill.
You know what? Who am I kidding? Hang on. Oh, you're rolling. Here, maybe I'll stop you. There we go.
That looks like a rock. Get a car. No. Ha! 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 I got it. Damn it. What is the best way to get up here? I gotta get out of first person. Oh my god. Maybe over here?
Yeah, we probably should get motorcycles for this trail.
That's what we're gonna start doing, is we're gonna start writing down, like, weekly shit. Like, hey, this week we're gonna do this. April's gonna be in charge of that. Do you have a house?
So bad, I don't. Okay. My goal is I get it.
Alright.
Get my business together.
My truck still looks nice.
I can't make it over with this Jeep.
Where are you at?
At that mill where they take the money.
Oh my god, you're way down there?
If my car fell. There's a truck down here. It's gonna be shitty because it's, I think it's ruined.
You need to come get you?
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, it's fun to ride. Oh, wait, who is that? That's Chris.
I'm already on my way down.
Oh my god.
Oh, shit. Did that just tear me up? Oh, fuck.
Slide around in the rain.
Yeah.
I ranked up by doing wheels.
Oh no. Oh no! No! Ah! Oh. This is all your fault.
Where are you?
I'm almost down. Alright. Alright. No! Why the fuck would that car park right there?
Are you in that vehicle?
No, but look at this where this car park. Alright.
Oh, god damn it. Damn cops.
I really wish it wasn't raining. It kinda got us on the wrong track. Where are you at, April?
Look at this, I got the truck stuck inside of this car. Shit!
My bad.
So hard.
I guess it's just a two-seater.
Really?
Chris got the cops on me, though.
That big. Oh, cool. You can sit
in the back. I was just leaving. Truck's already fucked up.
Where
There should be one across the street right here, I bet you. Right here.
Is there a bike over here? There's a bike.
Have you seen a motorcycle? What, the truck I have? Are you fucking kidding me?
Fire your truck!
How the fuck? The fuck y'all did find a way to get out here. We're about to die. I can tell you that. Actually, I'm gonna call Lester.
The cops killed me.
Hi.
Yeah, he's behind us.
What service are you looking for? I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Alright, there we go. So, motorcycles.
Found some?
No, not yet. I know there's some on top of the mountain, but you'd have, that's kind of pointless, right? I don't know. I don't think so. I used to.
I know. I have one. It's a motorcycle, though, not a dirt bike.
Okay, well, let's do this. How was that helicopter in the bushes?
Where should it be?
Grab it. Grab that, and then we'll. I'm gonna get in the helicopter and find a dirt bike. So I guess just go until we see a dirt bike. You find one, and I'll find one. Should I go to what you call it? Doors. Over here in this area. Here we go with this mountain. That's a E right there. Phone's on that way.
Nope.
I know I got a... I have a motorcycle. I don't even know what to call it, honestly.
Is that a dirt bike?
Where are you? I know there's gonna be some up here. How many are gonna be up here, you think? Because if there's three up here.
What?
haven't gotten to the shore yet.
I'm about to just buy a bike.
Yeah. How much is a bike?
I don't know.
You know where there's usually a bike? Right across from the police station. No, like at their house across the street, isn't there? No, I just see a car. I wonder if there's not as many populated because I'm in the helicopter. Alright. What is this, Christmas? Is everybody off? See a four-wheeler. And here's a four-wheeler.
Get on that and I bet a bike will spawn.
Think so?
If you don't want the four-wheeler.
You just drove by, here's another four-wheeler. Yeah, you just drove by. There's two four-wheelers. On Mountain View Road. And behind you.
Oh.
What? Where? They usually have whatchamacallit.
On the way though, on the way there though, they have a bridge and just if you make that left on the bridge, I think some people
are going to die. What if I get on these? Have you seen any more of these?
Oh god! I made a left turn.
Who needs protection?
Right, it's stupid. Who was that? Was that you, Chris? I think you just drove by me. What were you in?
My motorcycle.
Oh, did you buy one?
No, this is the one I had when I first started the game.
God, I'm glad to fucking buy a motorcycle. Where is... It's not gonna be luxury. Where I had one. What's it called? A Sanchez? Someone honking at me?
Where are you guys?
What's up, man? I don't think I can get on there. Oh, I can. Run, bitch. No, let me just say, because if I can buy one. Where is it? Look at this one.
What are you, an old man? An old fat man?
Maybe. Maybe. I want this one. Because I couldn't see, because our camera's in the way. I hope it wasn't anything important. I gotta go to my house real quick. Alright, let's go to my house. I live right over here.
Holy yes. Shit.
I really didn't see
you there. Well, I'm looking, I'm following my map marker instead of going to the house. No.
I can't see.
Swinging it there.
Where are y'all? So I can get y'all on camera. There y'all.
Some wheels?
Blood over your head. So bad, it's bad.
I can't see what that is. What's the vehicle called? I can't see what these are.
Elegante. Something in your sim.
Okay, I got stuff to do.
You got me.
Oh, there it is. Your pan's been at Fort Zeus.
Vince, it's in the way.
All right, give me a second.
Vince?
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
What is it called? The type of vehicle. The motorcycle. God damn it. This is ridiculous.
Alright, I'll get back to work.
They said it was delivered, but I think it was delivered to my other garage. Let me touch my back.
Call the mechanic and see if he can bring it for you.
I know, but my camera's in the wrong fucking spot. So I have to figure out what the vehicle was called.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Can you feel anything? I can't read it.
It's on the way.
Oh,
oh my god, that was so fast.
Where's my car? There it is. I need to get it fixed now, but that's all right. Can you ride on this? I don't know if you can. Did you die?
Nope, stay where you are. Wait,
you always go. Yeah, there you go. Can you get on this? I don't think you can, but oh. Yeah. You wanna ride with me?
Yeah.
All right. What are you gonna do? Go up mountain?
Yeah.
All right. Go for it. I hear the cops. Are they after you, Chris?
Yeah.
I needed to get this modded. Did you put the map marker yet? You do that in real life.
Yeah.
You're like, I know the GPS told me to go this way, but...
Well, it's having to go up the mountain to get to where we want to go. So,
are you behind us? Are you coming, Chris?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Yeah.
That's a good one. I'm going another way, though, I think.
That's what I wanted to do. Yeah. Let's see if there's a mod shop on the way.
What brings you in today?
Oh no, I have no money. Oh no! I can't do nothing. I have no money. This costs all my money. No, this costs all my money. Right, next time we'll do heists and stuff like that so we can earn some money. But no, this time we'll la 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 la. All right. So where we headed? If we see another motorcycle on the way, you want to stop and get it?
Yeah.
Just like that? Desert. No, this way at least. I'll see you.
Oh, God damn it.
What happened?
That's the first we heard from you.
He was behind us.
Oh, God damn it.
Fuck. I need another vehicle.
I guess, yeah, run through.
I didn't see anything in there earlier, but I will. Sometimes you see things right here.
This? I'm gonna rob this little store right here. Oh no, that's not a store. Damn, deceiving. No motorcycles anywhere.
There, you got your helmet on.
Thank you.
wonder if there's a motorcycle up at the radio station. Yeah, but it blew up.
I don't have any power. Oops. Alright. You found something, Chris?
No, not yet.
Alright, so we got some. We're gonna go to the start of the map, and then we're gonna go down. He can see us.
Oh, okay.
Oh shit, look at this.
Oh, I know, that's fun though.
We're gonna do this when we're done. Yeah. Oh, tractor! Alright, yeah. I'm gonna do a dab. I'm also gonna change that right here.
Damn it, nobody has a fucking...
Did you get in the water?
I did get in there.
Did you?
I was trying to see where you're getting the bathing suit or something. But I don't know anything.
What are you looking at?
I don't know.
Style?
I'm on the side of this.
Outfit. I don't have anything either. Yeah. Do I have a hat? Uh-oh. Look at that.
Oh. There you go. You look like you're delivering pizzas when it's on backwards.
There we go. There went Chris.
Oh.
Okay, this we could probably share that. Are the cops after you?
Yeah, but they won't come over here.
All right.
Oh, let me get into my little bathing suit. What you guys think?
Everything in my clothes.
I gotta tell you, if you came out in a swimming suit like that, then I'm gonna have to take my children to another beach.
I think so.
Right?
Like, that's not even a swimming suit.
Oh, I said that. That's funny.
What about this one? Oh shit, the fucking cops found me. What the hell?
He's over here. He's over there. I'm telling. He has weed in his pocket. Alright, we're ready? Oh, April's dabbing.
No.
Whoa.
My person does not want to get drunk.
Oh, is that what you're trying to do, is get drunk?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was going
Look at this guy. Look at this guy. He's hurt. Go ahead, whip away. That's right.
He got bit by a fish.
What's wrong, officer? What's wrong?
What's wrong? Why do I have the cops on me? Cops on me, you guys, for pointing at the damn cop.
Well, come on.
I'm not even lying.
You go first, go for it. Follow. Go ahead.
Oh my god.
I don't know what you're doing over there.
I don't either. I'm like a little bitch.
Follow the leader. Or are we just, am I waiting for you to get rid of the cops?
Yeah, I just gotta get rid of the cops.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go back over here. We'll go back over here to the start. You can call Lester and get him off of you.
Yeah, I don't have any money. I can't do that.
I think it's like $200.
Oh, well, on that note, I'm going to take a dab.
No, don't do that.
Rank 9.
Let me see. Can I see if it does it? It'll even give you the option.
Oh, why are they after me now?
See? That cop was a bitch. Can't even
You can't even call Lester yet. What are you doing? Oh my god, the cop's over there, Chris. Right there. He's right in front of you.
I'm calling Lester.
Whoa, hey now, you motherfuckers flying by this road.
Lester the molester.
This is a trail.
Look out.
Man, he's trying
to. They're gonna hit me if I don't get out of the way. And then somehow, they'll say it's my fault. Let me get over here.
Like, he was with the
people.
Right. Alright, now to take a dab.
Alright. Hello. Oh, I got $5,000 for being an associate.
There you go. As long as you guys are an associate of mine, you'll get paid.
Okay. Are you paying us, or is it the game?
No, it's the game.
Okay. Yeah. Are we doing first person? Got my helmet on.
Alright, hold on. I gotta take my dad.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna go over here. Hey, girl. What you got going on? You like my pink bike? You like that? Yeah. Going down. Your booty's sexy.
Thank you.
Alright, y'all wanna go first? So I can do that. And then I'm gonna go in first person.
So can you see the marker, Chris?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll follow you this
time. Hold on, wait. The marker is behind me. So wait, hold on, I can't.
Yeah, I don't have a marker at all. Okay. Yeah, because I think you had to be with them. You can go first. Yeah, here we go. Off-roading.
Everybody in first person?
Yeah. It's so hard. Whoa. Oh my god! Oh!
What?
Oh! Oh my god! Into the water.
Where'd you go?
I'm done.
Oh no!
I'm getting pushed by the water. Current.
Oh no! Did you go over the thing?
My helmet's rolling down
the hill.
Nope, where are you, Mike?
Help!
It echoes, dude.
That's help! No one can hear us. He's dead. Oh, that sucks.
I don't have a vehicle anymore.
Where you at? I'm gonna come down and get you. Oh shit, you're on the other side of the water.
What was that?
She bumped into me. People, come on.
Yeah. Hey, I'm coming back up now. It's all taking right. Me a while, though. You guys are on the other side, too.
Yeah, but I wonder if you can... I think I can make it down here. You're hiking down here. Just don't fall, Mike. Don't fall.
Oh, I'm under the bridge. God damn it. Now, what the fuck? How do I get back up here? Oh, that's the train bridge, too. Son of a bitch.
There he is. Over there somewhere. There he is. Look, there he is.
No.
Damn it! Look at how! Oh, fucker.
I found you.
No. All right, I gotta go back. No way you're gonna be able to. Oh my god, it's close. What are you doing?
He ran behind the mountain.
No.
It's not letting me sit.
I feel like I'm
getting
a shot.
No, I'm not. I was at your crib. Alright, where are you at, April?
Will it let you get on?
No.
Where are we at? It'll keep going up the hill. Oh shit, y'all are way down there. Lucky as shit. You never know. Are you shooting at me? It's time to get your ride. Was I making noise out loud? There you go. There you go.
I ran right by you. Ow!
Did I hit you? I didn't even see it on my screen. Alright. Where you at, April? Weighing me down.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah. Where are you? Oh, I see you. Coming up. We're coming right face to face. Is that right? No. I think it's right. Where is it?
There wasn't one.
No, where's the... How to go up?
Oh, okay.
Down. Alright, let's get there. Something down here.
Gangsta. Gangsta.
Alright, let's go. First person. Here we go. Can go ahead of me? Oh shit, what? Shut up. There's one. There's no way there's a fucking cop right there.
Oh my god. No questions.
Payback.
Not, is this the right person?
Right.
Or. Ah, dang.
Damn, where's your bike?
It should be right where I died. Is it not there? Is it not there?
I think one of the vehicles might be on top
of it. What the hell, guys?
If I get in it, I'll be a part of it.
Oh my god, cops, I have nowhere to go. I didn't do anything.
Just let him kill you.
I didn't do it, guys.
So your bike is gone.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to steal one of these cop cars.
Can you call him Ken?
Oh, oh
my god.
What?
Oh my god.
That
oh
was
my god.
On the screen, on dude. The... Watch.
I just happened to be looking back.
Looking back.
I'm gonna clip it too.
How many cops showed up?
That's right.
Mike had weed in his pocket.
I did. She did it. She did it. Run over here behind me. We're gonna get shot.
That's make any sense.
Oh my god.
I'm wanting to take this police car and go up this mountain. I think I'm gonna do that. Get in! Are you in?
You weren't in!
I can't wait!
I'm coming! Go!
Here we go! Well, cops are after us. Oh my goodness, what the fuck is this?
We're coming to save you.
Got you, bitch. Move.
You might want to back up.
What is there?
You picked the wrong fucking day to hike.
Is it a cop car?
Oh no. Oh.
Oh, we're stuck.
So many.
Oh my god!
I got out!
I can't get out! Oh, I'm out. What happened?
I might be able to get out of this.
I'm stuck! Oh! I'm stuck!
No,
whoa! I just glitched through the wall, dude!
I committed suicide, apparently.
Oh, I'm falling. I died.
Oh, look at that. Where the fuck did it put me? Look where I am.
Just on the side of the mountain. I'll try not to get ran over by all the Oh god damn it, I just hit a cop. That, you guys are in the way. Like, that one's not even my fault. Dude, he was on foot, just walking on the trail.
Battle on the side of the mountain.
I'm in first person again.
Yes!
No! Come on.
No!
Did you fall? Yes!
Yes! I am victorious!
Oh, it spawned me all the way down here.
Alright, where am I?
Over here. Behind you. The road is up here.
Are the cops after you?
Are the cops after you, April?
No, not anymore.
Killed yourself.
I just watched you guys blow yourselves up. Where's that bike? Gimme. Nope. Ow. What would I stand there? Somebody running at me with a golf club.
I'm invincible!
Oh shit, there's a cop coming.
Oh shit, you cannot swim. Can you not shoot me? I don't want you to kill me. Oh, you just want to shoot me one time? Okay. Oh. I'm moving. I'm not gonna make it easy for you. One time. Well, you're shooting at me. Okay, here, do it. I'll be still. Really? Hey, is up to you're causing. Helicopter's out.
I got four stars on me right now. I literally just escaped all of them. Cool.
What? How did you get down here? What are the odds of that? We're both drowning under the waterfall. They're shooting at me. This one's fast. You absolutely.
You're fucking. They got me.
Dirt bike! This is crazy. What are the odds? No, I'm on the other side of the road now. There, look, a cop fell off of the bridge. And he's down on the waterfall now. You just killed yourself.
Now we're just messing with the cops. Damn, there's so many. I'm walking by so many cops right now.
You crazy!
Look at this guy, he keeps glitching. Hi, you made that cop run away like a little bitch.
Run, bitch. I think he just ran by me. He's like, fuck you. I got a gun. I'm gonna die. Come on now.
Come on now. Rolling, rolling. Oh, yeah.
Where are they gonna come from?
Let's do it. Oh, I see him coming from down the hill.
I don't know.
Said my page just dropped.
Way to go, Chris.
Way to go, Chris.
Where are the cars I requested?
I have to kill myself. So many times. God, I see if I can find it. It's terrible. Where are you? Sure, you see. I can't climb that mountain. Let me see. Yeah, the road just keeps going. Going straight. Let me see if I can find it right here. I can't climb up that. See, I can't climb up anymore. Okay, I guess I'm taking a jog. I'm gonna go up this trail.
Your mic is off.
Yeah, I did that because I'm echoing. I can hear it. Yeah, my bad.
Alright, let's go get April.
I'm taking a nap.
Not today. Damn it, I'm trying to get out of this ditch.
Worst ride along ever.
Well, that's not gonna work out.
Yeah, that was funny.
We're hoofing it.
Alright. We're gonna end this now, Chris. I think we're done for today for a little bit.
Alright.
I'll hit you up later on tonight if we play later.
Alright.
Thanks for coming out.
Yeah, man.
Do it again. I'm gonna send you a message later, man.
Alright.
Cool, man. I'll take it easy.
Later, guys.
Yeah, we're done. Well, we're still in the party. So it's going to be a second.